The death toll from Ecuador's devastating quake last week has risen to 654 people. Nearly 60 people also went missing along the country's Pacific coast. More than 110 people have been rescued alive, and 25,000 are residing in shelters. Relief workers have warned of mosquito-borne diseases inside the camps.